Damn, I've got to make sure I get that video thing lined up. Gives us a funky old thin video, man. But this one will be good. Here we are, man. We're just... See, that stuff's so good, it makes the nose water. It makes the nose run during the summertime. Fresh beet leaves, man. You remember what Jay Juice Man Juicer said, right? If it ain't live, it's dead. Now, if you practice Kung Fu, you'll realize that they teach you that you should drink your food and chew your water, chew your juices. There you are right there. We're going to need some more barbecue sauce on that one. I'm down to my last little drip right there. Tiny little bit, see? Just tiny, where the hell is the picture at? The fuck? Oh, there's tiny little bit left. See? I found out that my body really loves potatoes. It can survive off potatoes. In fact, I did some research, watched some movies, and there were countries that survived off only potatoes. All they ate until their crops got wiped out one year. They said, uh-oh, shit, we need something else. Back up! But, fresh lickings from the barbecue sauce. This is organic barbecue sauce, by the way. See that? See that says right there? Organic. See it? It says organic. We don't really know if it is or not. It just says it. Anybody can sell you anything on a shelf, say what they want. Man, that is so good. Oh yeah. Fresh beet leaf, man. Did you know that beet leaf, the leaves, are much more potent than the beet itself? Tell you about that. That was hot. Looks like old Tiny's over there. She's satisfied.
Says, yeah, I guess I could use another potato. Guess I wasn't ready.
Food is always good when your stomach's primed and ready for it. See? Now, if I had access to a food cart, I'd be getting to go down to the store. I'd be buying all this junk food all the time. But I purposely kept myself off the food cart. I'm doing nothing but food bank food, and it makes me eat healthier. Keeps my stomach down, all that. I did it on purpose. Because I know how to use the force, man. The force of nature. I know how to use it.
We're in. Okay, bye.